Hey guys, good morning. It's a beautiful Monday and I hope you guys are doing good because your girl Amaro here is doing good. So welcome home, welcome back to our channel, guys. So briefly, I just want to talk about faith this morning because it's something that has been in my spirit to share with you guys. I've been there, I've done that, and it's working. So as a Christian, it is the number one priority for you to have faith. As a baby Christian or as a Christian, you've been a Christian for how many years, for how long, it doesn't matter, but then you gotta have faith. Because in the kingdom of God, it's all about faith. So if you don't have faith, I don't know how it's going to work for you. Because remember in the book of Luke, God says, for nothing shall be impossible with me. And then in order for you to tempt in the possibilities of God, you need to have faith. You need to have faith that God is alive. You need to have faith about what you trust in. Remember, he is not a man. We cannot see him with your physical eyes. So the only thing for you to have a relationship with God or for your relationship with God to work, you just gotta have faith in him. You just gonna believe and trust in God in everything that you believe in. So for instance, in your personal life, you need something, you're praying for something. The first key is communication. You just sit down and communicate with your God. Sometimes you don't have to be formal about it. You don't have to just like kneel down, close your eyes and be praying. You just sit down and communicate with your creator. You sit down and communicate with your father, just like a daughter or a son who's trying to get something from their parents, their father or their mother. You sit down and say, you know what, papa, you know what, mama, I'm asking for this and that. And then they provide for you. That is how it works with God. He is our father. You just have to sit down and communicate with him as if it's someone that you're saying. And then on top of that, you have faith that he's going to provide for you what you need, that he's going to heal the wounds that you need to be, when you need to be healed, that he's going to, like, you know what I'm saying, guys? You just have to guide this thing in you that, you know what, I'm just going to have faith. I'm just going to trust in what I'm praying for. I'm just going to trust in what I'm asking for my father. So I've read this book that says God is not a Christian. And then indeed, I believe that God is not a Christian. So God is not only for Christians. You can't. It's not like if you're not a Christian, you can't have faith in God. You can't ask things from God. You can't have a relationship with God. I believe that he is not a Christian in a sense that in his word, it is said that he came for the sinners. You get what I'm saying? The word came for the sinners. So you don't have to be a Christian in order to tempt in the possibilities of God. He is not for Christians only. If you're not a Christian, but then you believe in God, I believe that God is not like a human being. God is not like us. He does not think like us. He does not close the doors for others and open the doors for others. He is just God. You just need to have faith in him. Because with faith, everything shall be possible for you. As it is said in the way that there's nothing impossible with God. So if you are indeed a child of God and everything's going to be possible with you guys. I don't know why he did that, but I'm sorry about that, guys. So can you guys enjoy your day? Because I'm definitely going to enjoy mine. I've started this day with a possibility. The energy, the positivity, like, around the day. Because, like, I'm just looking forward to have a great day. I don't know about you guys. If you want to have a good day, also just that today, because it starts in the morning. Once you tell yourself, today I'm going to be tired, indeed you're going to be tired. If you tell yourself, today I'm just going to be lazy around the office and do nothing, that's what you're just going to do. But then if in the morning you kickstart, you know what, you tell yourself that I'm going to have a great day, indeed you're going to have a great day. So there's this thing here, the Apostles' Creed. Okay, I wanted to read that for you, but then it's long, guys. Thank you guys for watching. And then if you haven't subscribed yet in my channel, in our home, can you please subscribe down below and hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified every time I upload a video. Thank you guys.